Backed up bumper-to-bumper traffic made for headaches at Balloon Fiesta. Some people even looking to make their own roads. We first told you about the big-time backups last night. People waiting hours in their cars. Drivers told us tempers flared, and that landed a teacher behind bars. News 13's Cole Miller is in the Newsplex with the details.
Yeah, Crystal, if you were at the park last night or early Saturday morning, you know exactly what we're talking about. And rather than following officers' orders, a substitute teacher is accused of doing just the opposite. Thousands of people in cars made the trek to Balloon Fiesta Park to catch a glimpse of the mass ascension yesterday morning. That quickly had officers rerouting traffic and turning some people away from some of those parking lots. According to a criminal complaint, Earl Schwerz, you see him there, a substitute teacher in Rio Rancho, wasn't listening. Both APD and BCSO were working the areas around the park, and according to the complaint, Schwerz was told by a deputy to turn around near I-25 and Tramway. Instead, he drove straight, his front bumper hitting that deputy as they yelled at him to stop. Another deputy had to jump out of the way. Police say tempers do flare in traffic, but
there will be delays. We have tens of thousands of people trying to get into the one space and trying to get out at the same time. There's just going to be delays.
And Schwerz didn't get far. He was found near the Sandia Casino. He faces two charges of aggravated assault on a peace officer. Crystal, back to you.
All right, thanks, Cole. Now, many are wondering what happened, saying this is the worst they've ever seen it at Balloon Fiesta. Tonight at 10, hear what APD has to say.